Hey, this is Cycling Explorer again. Today I want to follow up on a video I did a couple days ago on sugar. I want to show you how much sugar is actually in a can of Coke or a Coke product. Now, as a follow-up, the USDA says you're only supposed to have 10 teaspoons of a sugar product a day. There was 9 just in that one can. So that only leaves you with 1 left. Not only that, but you do realize that that particular processed sugar has no nutritional value. This is Cycling Explorer, hoping you have a great day.